pose that would look cool standing next to each other.
Something that looks cool, like with the negative image, would be really. And then I'll get my camera.
Open up both your hands, put them together right in the middle of your that's cool. Just like right in the middle of your body. So right between your shoulders. Make sure they're like fully extended, like sort of brain, you like your brain.
I like it. I don't know if it's not
then.
Because you're shoving that thing into me.
Don't bow, but bend from your hips slightly forward.
Is this a new one?
Yeah. Or are you going to document it?
Okay. Yeah, just let's get a picture.
Like, you're standing up straight, then bending from your hips.
Sliding around and going out.
Yeah. Forward. So you're falling, you're going forward, but you're
One half smooth criminal.
Only about like 10 degrees. 10 degrees. Not Michael Jackson, but reverse slide off.
Yeah, I'm not trying to slide off.
That's it.
Go?
Yeah.
Let's kill one of my girls.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, it's okay because I turned it into the ball.
Do something really complicated. More complicated, the better. So something like.
Or do you want to try something really complicated?
Anybody else?
No, I got nothing. Okay, I have something.
Okay.
Yes. All right.
You're off me.
I couldn't feel it at all. Okay. All right. So, place your legs a little bit farther than shoulder width apart.
All right.
And bend your knees slightly.
So I'm assuming like a 10 inch.
With your left hand, make a fist. And pull your arm back so that your fist is lined up with your body. So your elbow should be bent.
For griefing.
Yeah.
Okay, now, reverse lunges.
So make a fist where...
Which way do I face my fist?
Your knuckles should be facing forward. Someone in front of you. Oh, okay. So that's your left. That's your left.
That's this way.
Your right arm may be seeing fit, but extended in front of you. Forward in front of you.
I wonder if these are made. Best way to tell is to look against each other.
All right. Yeah, that's your right arm. In forward in front of you. Okay. That's all I got. All right.
Okay. Got it.
So close.
You forgot to say upside down.
The only thing different was this.
Daniel's fist was like this, and it was...
Alright, did I say facing up?
No, he said knuckles forward.
Forward. You said knuckles facing forward.
Yeah, I did say knuckles facing forward.
I
was about to say that to do it like this, but...
Okay. Fingers facing up, palm up, upper foot. Any
palm up would have been good, yeah.
You stole my ball.
Whatever you want me.
Okay.
Oh, is this yours?
Fine, it's not.